Hi there, we are Newborn Solutions, a medical device startup developing a medical device, but also disposables and software to non-invasively detect and monitor infections in serous body fluids, fluids that are water-like. And our first applications is infant meningitis, because on one side, meningitis can kill in a matter of hours or leave survivors with lifelong disabilities. If not detected promptly, but it's hard because it may present with only a fever or any other unspecific symptom. And on the other side, babies are the most vulnerable and the defense system is still developing and are at a higher risk of infection. And the only method for its detection, it's invasive, a lumbar puncture that slides in on the lumbar area, but it's very hard to get a clean sample for diagnosis. And all this leads to preventive antibiotic treatment and hospitalization, and of course costs, but they are performed because today, even though they know 95% of lumbar punctures will be negative, but one single case detected justifies all these inefficiencies. We are developing a non-invasive tool to quickly, easily, and painlessly and cost-efficient detection of infant meningitis, but also for other infections in other fluids, because these are demanded. All those benefits are demanded by physicians working in different departments, and that's what constitutes our entire market. With much clinical feasibility data, by the end of this year, we will finalize the industrialization of our product. So that by 2021, we will collect efficacy data for CE marking as we build our production capabilities. And 2022 will be our commercialization capabilities and stimulate the market to launch our first product for infant meningitis on 2023 named Neosonics.